Mangalam Bhagavan Vishnu Mangalam Garuda Dhvaja Mangalam Pundarikaksha Mangalayatano Hari Sarva Mangala Mangalye Shive Sarvat Sadhike Sharanye Tryambake Gauri Narayani Namo Stute Narayani Namo Narayani Namostute Brahma Murayas Tripurantakari Bhanu Shashi Misuto Buddhascha Guruscha Shukraha Shani Rahu Ketava Sarve Graha Shanti Kara Sarve graha shanti kara bhavantu Om asato ma sadgamaya Tamaso ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorama Amritam Shanti Shanti Dear Divine Souls, respected Sri Ram Babaji, respected Sadhvi Madhuti Ji, Honorable Dignitaries, Matri Shakti Vadilo, my sisters and brothers, Today, for me, is a day of contemplation. A day for me to make a balance sheet of 59 years. When I look back, I was only 8, had the divine touch. Of the spiritual master. It was not that I planned something to be here on this path. It happened. And it was a divine plan. Sometimes we can't understand the divine plan. Plan is very big. And our vision is tunnel. We cannot see the plan, we cannot understand the plan. But plan is there. Some accept the plan after going through the pains and sufferings. Some understand the plan after having so many experiences. Going through so many experiences. But to me, I was very lucky. I didn't have to even understand the plan. I just followed the plan. And that comes with the blessings of the parents, their sanskaras, their values, and the blessing of the master. The grace of the Guru, which took me to that path, and today I can share with you. No regrets, such a divine plan, such a beautiful plan, and it's for everybody like that. If you follow the plan, accept the plan, things blossoms. It's not that you have to keep looking for to renew, to rejoice. Life becomes a joy. Life becomes peace. Life becomes moksha. Mane to em lage che. Sachi kaun chu tamne. Evu che. આપણે થાકી જઈએ છીએ, ભાંગી પડીએ, આપણે પહોંચતા ક્યાં પણ નથી. બટ આઈ ટુડે વોન્ટ ટુ શેર વિથ યુ ઓલ વેન યુ સિટ ઇન યોર કાર્સ ટુડે આઈ સા ઇન ધ GPS સિસ્ટમ. Before he started the GPS system, he pushed the button and there was a button, accept. The moment he pushed that button, accept, GPS was on. And we came all the way without asking anybody. Just follow the direction. The fastest calculated route. But if you follow the divine plan, for that also you have to push the button accept. It's not only the fastest calculated route, but it's the best calculated route. In that GPS system, global positioning system, the set through satellite takes you there to your destination. Here, God's perfect system, this GPS takes you also not only to the destination, make your destination full of peace, full of joy, and full of happiness. It's not that you reach the destination and you are happy. Maybe you will be happy for a few days. When the holiday is over, happiness is over. When the honeymoon is over, happiness is over. હું તો જોઉં છું સાત વર્ષ સાથે સાથે ફરે અને લગ્ન થાય થોડા દિવસ પછી હની પણ નથી રહેતો અને મૂન પણ નથી રહેતો. અને મને ખબર નથી પડતી કે સાત સાત આઠ આઠ વર્ષ સાથે રહેલા હેવી ક્લોઝ ફ્રેન્ડશીપ લગ્ન થાય પછી શું થઈ જાય ખબર નથી પડતી મને. આઈ થિંક સમવેર વી ગો રોંગ. That's why we have to go back to our roots. We keep looking, we say, you are not the same. After marriage you change. Right? 8 years he didn't change. And after marriage you change. Let us go back. Go back to your roots. Go back to your values. What you see in that change? Same man. Same beautiful woman. I asked somebody, he said, you will not understand this. You don't know. You will not understand this. Life is not that easy. I remember when I went to America first time, 31 or 2 years ago, I was in Hollywood. It happened, I was invited for one sweet 16 birthday. In America is very big thing there, sweet 16 birthday. 16 varshni chokri thai, to sweet 16 birthday. And I was there. And because it was Hollywood, you can expect people from Hollywood because this mention also belonged to somebody who did so much for Hollywood. So it happened that we were there celebrating that sweet 16th birthday and one Miss Universe came. She was also in the satsang because there was question answer session going on after the sweet 16th birthday and she was listening very carefully. She asked the host, I want to talk to this holy man. Came to me, talked to me, gave her time. And she was with me for half an hour. In the meantime, I came to know she just married 6 months ago and husband also is with her. And he was very concerned. Holy man and Miss Universe. Half an hour. She has not spent that half an hour that closely with me. And he was very concerned. And he asked the host, I also want to talk to holy man. Now she goes out, he comes in. First question. What she was talking to you? Yes, it's all private. We don't share. This all secret, all private. You just ask me questions about you. But he said, I am concerned. She's my wife. What she was asking about? What she was talking about? Again, I requested. This is all private. But he insisted. I said, she was talking so nice of you. You are so wonderful. You are so good. He said, what? I said, believe me, she was all talking about you. Half an hour, nothing about her. I said, Naja, all about you. She wanted me to pray for you, to bless you. She wanted some mantra, just you can stay happy, you can stay in. And let me tell you, what is my experience about her? She is such a wonderful person, had a wonderful heart. She said, you don't know. I said, I think you are taking it for granted. She is your wife, she becomes yours. Before she became yours, I came to know when she was in your wedding, came on the TV, maybe billions watched that show. And must be thinking, why not me? What a lucky man. And she is yours. And you're not happy? She said, Swami, you know. I never forget this. I immediately written in my diary, my God. Ye puche apne kaam. Miss Universe par apne mali jaye na. આમાટે જે જે આપણી છે એને જ મિસ યુનિવર્સ માનો. હુએવર બિલોંગ્સ ટુ યુ યોર મિસ યુનિવર્સ. રિશા ચેન્ટિંગ ધ વૈદિક મંત્રસ, અમેઝિંગ, એન્ડ ઇન લંડન ઇન સચ અ બ્યુટિફુલ વે. ઇવન સમ ટાઈમ અવર પ્રીસ્ટ કેન નોટ ચેન્ટ ધેટ વે. ઇટ્સ ટ્રુ. Having Shivali, she could have gone somewhere else. She could have done something else. Being here, divine songs. And last line, it was so beautiful, I'll use later on. And that's what is needed. When she sang that, remove the Ravan from your heart and Ram is there. It's not the Ram you have to bring from somewhere outside. Ram is just there. Just remove the Ravan sitting in your heart and Ram is just there. Looking at our beautiful boy, Yashwant. Yakshik Yashwant. Yashwant. Yes. You will be amazed. Today I told him, you come to Rishikesh and teach our Rishikumars. What a change! That's what is needed. Domestic life is concerned, your values are concerned, your roots are concerned. I can tell you, my dear, what you can do. You are the real GDP of India. You are the one India is proud of. And I want one more thing that you can share with your British brothers. They need it very badly. They need you. And if you can do one thing, that you can share your values, your sanskaras with your fellow brothers, that will be your greatest contribution to this country. Richness. These riches are there. It's great. Your education, your wealth, your Karmbhumi is becoming more and more proud of you. But let me tell you, the time has come. These Indian values are not Hindus, not produced for Hindus, not created for Hindus, not written for Hindus. These are universal values. That's why we have to maintain the balance in our life. Life is very simple, my dear. I have learned in the jungle, and after coming back from the jungle, have seen the world, gone to the world, met people. Maybe all top 10 people we count, I have met most of them, seen, and they have also understood. The life is very simple. We make it complicated. Life is very simple. And maintain that balance. Maintain that balance. Stay spiritual, as she was telling. Have that life which has an anchor. Be anchored, stay anchored, be grounded, be centered. Maintain that center. It does not mean that you cannot follow your own religion, whatever religion you come from. Staying anchored means stay anchored with the divine. Give any name to the divine. God loves diversity. Believe me, that's why you look at you all. He loves diversity. Go to the garden. Wherever you see, it's not only roses you see, jasmine, roses. So beautiful flowers. Why this happens? It's all our ego. So much we have lived. 50 rhymes are gone. Whatever is there, or 60 are gone, or 70 are gone, or 40 are gone. Whatever is there, every minute of your life, please use wisely. Use humbly. Life is given to build the bridges, not the barriers. There are enough barriers. Break those barriers. Be humble. Build the bridge. If you in your family cannot maintain these values, life will become a show. Peace will be lost. Happiness will be lost. And what the use of that show? What the use of that riches? My request to you all, you are becoming the example in this country. You have succeeded. You are the success story. But don't fail yourself where the domestic life is concerned. And share that success of your domestic life also with your British brothers. They can also see, my God, when I go there, when I visit them, what a family. And there are families. There are families, I know them, and I'm very proud of them. And I want that every family should grow with these great values and share with others. Last, because I know I have to maintain the time also. Last but not the least. Mana ki zameen ko gulzar na kar sake hum. Mana ki is zameen ko gulzar na kar sake hum. Kuch kaante to kam huye gujre jidhar se hum. You visit is great, super, go to remember, this is not true puja. And you will share with others, should shape our life. On the banks of God. But you know, when you give a command to your hand to pick this pen, pick this clock, immediately hand picks up the clock, or the mala, or the flower, and your mind. Don't do this or do this. You will become the master, not the samadhi. Teaches you how to command. How to train and tame the mind. Few minutes in your daily life. Just close your eyes. Be there. Just tell your mind, just for 3 minutes even. Ye shanti, ye pyar, ये अपनापन जो हमको विरासत में मिला है आपका हो जाए, आपका बन जाए, आपका घर स्वर्ग बन जाए. और घर को स्वर्ग बनाने के लिए बहुत कुछ जरूरत नहीं है, थोड़ी सी चीजें, जिसका समर्पण और किसी को नहीं प्रभु को करना है. अपने ईगो का, अपने स्वार्थ का, मैं पहले, इसका मैं क्यों पहले, दूसरा क्यों नहीं पहले. आप करके तो देखो, पहले तुम, मैं नहीं. आप देखोगे जिंदगी बदल जाएगी. इसलिए इन थोड़े से क्षणों को जो हमें मिले हैं, ये थोड़ा सा प्यारा सा जीवन जो हमें मिला है, केवल अपने लिए नहीं, ये अपनों के लिए है. और उन अपनों में केवल अपने घर के चार पांच नहीं, बल्कि पूरे विश्व को समेट लीजिए. सारा विश्व मेरा बन जाए, ये तभी बन सकता है जबकि मैं अपना समर्पण जिसका ये विश्व है उसके चरणों में करूं. और जो उससे जुड़ जाता है, सच मानो सारे रिश्ते वही खोलने लगता है. सबसे बड़ी चाबी है प्रभु का रिश्ता. फॉर माई गिफ्ट, बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गिव गिफ्ट टू द वर्ल्ड, गंगा विकास समुद्र, दे आर स्टिल लिविंग विद देयर ओन कल्चर. पेरेंट्स आर देयर, दे रिस्पेक्ट देयर पेरेंट्स. देयर अंकल्स एंड आंट्स आर देयर, दे देमसेल्स आर देयर, देन देयर चिल्ड्रन आर देयर. दे बिकम 10 टू 12 टू समटाइम 12 टू 14 पीपल इन वन हट, वेरी हैप्पी. Have no toilet even. We'll go for nature calls just on the banks of Ganga. We thought, at least from in one phase, first phase one,